Hello and welcome back to the channel. Now, the Nigerian political landscape is a space that you should never invest your hope, because if you invest your hope in the Nigerian political landscape, the one thing that is certain is that you're going to be disappointed. Now, we were all swept up in the Omoyele Sowore excitement. We thought it was a new broom in Amanzu and all that. We thought it was going to be like a good clean sweep, and we were all caught up in all that. But the green shoots of the same old, same type of politics in Nigeria is starting to spring from that Omoyele Sowore movement. So now let me bring you the story of what is going on in Rivers State. So this is breaking news. Amaechi has hijacked our party. AAC Rivers deputy governor candidate resigns, joins PDP. My decision were informed by the complete hijack of the structure and administration of our party by a faction of the APC in Rivers State led by the Minister of Transportation, Chibueke Rotimi Amaechi, for his personal political ambition. Akpobombaye, deputy governorship candidate of the African Action Congress AAC in Rivers State, has resigned his membership of the party. Ye conveyed his decision to Awara, governorship candidate of the AAC, in a letter on Monday, in which he also announced that he was joining the People's Democratic Party. He said his decision was influenced by the complete hijack of the structure and administration of our party by a faction of the APC in Rivers State led by the Minister of Transportation, Rotimi Amaechi, for his personal ambition. He said in the circumstance, he could not in all conscience continue to lend support to the selfish political venture of the Minister of Transportation, which does not mean well for the progress and development of the people of Rivers State. Okay, let me read you a bit of his text. I might well read it in full, but let me read you a bit of his text. I write to most respectfully notify of my resignation with the effect from today, the 25th of March 2019, and subsequent defection to the People's Democratic Party, reads the letter. Please note also that by this notice, I cease to be the deputy governorship candidate of our party, the AAC, for the 2019 governorship election in Rivers State. My decisions were informed by the complete hijack of the structure and administration of our party by a faction of the APC in Rivers State, led by Rotimi Amaechi, for his personal political ambitions. So I'm summarizing a little bit as I'm going along. Furthermore, the Rotimi Amaechi-led faction of the APC is not letting in its determination to subvert the will of Rivers people and cause crisis in the state by using the platform of our promising party. In the circumstance, I cannot in all conscience continue to lend support to the selfish political venture of the Minister of Transportation, which does not mean well for the progress and development of the people of Rivers State. As a budding and promising politician, I also appeal to you to accept the reality of your crushing defeat and liberate yourself from being used by Rotimi Amaechi to cause unnecessary political crisis in our dear state. Thank you very much, and please accept the assurance of my highest regard as always. So this is the deputy governorship candidate of the AAC, Sowore's party, resigning from the party because of the undue influence that Rotimi Amaechi now holds over that party in that state. So Rotimi Amaechi, we all know Rotimi Amaechi, your classic, typical, atypical, prototype Nigerian corrupt politician. He is now trying to seize control of the Sowore party in Rivers State. And if Rotimi Amaechi is involving himself in Sowore's party in Rivers State, then that tells you then that there's a connect then between him and Sowore, because Yotimi Amaechi is not a state operator, is a national operator, and Rotimi Amaechi's level will only have parity with somebody like Sowore. So if he's making moves in that state, then that move will be to the knowledge of Sowore. That stands to reason. So now, what is the connection now between Rotimi Amaechi and Omoyele Sowore? This is now where the question is now in Rivers State, and this is now where the question is nationally. We have already seen Charlie Boy go collect his own bag full of money. So now we are now focusing on Sowore to see what is going on there. The names Rotimi Amaechi and the names Omoyele Sowore are not really names that should be mentioned in the same sentence from all of the indications that we had in the build-up to the presidential elections, where Sowore was being anti-corruption and all that. So now we are now having this association, and it's coming via River State, and it's now resonating nationally, because I am now speaking about it and I'm bringing it to your attention. It's a little skirmish in an isolated state in River State, but because of the personalities involved, we have to discuss it, because we are talking about Rotimi Amaechi, and if we are talking about Rotimi Amaechi, then we're not talking about the governorship candidate in River State. We are actually talking about Sowore as well. So what is now the connect between Omoyele Sowore and Rotimi Amaechi? Because this is something that we have to bring to the fore and discuss. So I'm bringing this forward now for your consideration. The deputy governorship candidate of the AAC has resigned because of the associations of Rotimi Amaechi with the party. So now, what does this mean, and what is Sowore's stance on this? So this is now where the question is. Let's have a conversation around it in the comment section. But before we go have that conversation in the comment section, click on the red subscribe button so it goes gray. Click on the bell button as well so you are notified as soon as I drop a new video. Once you've done both, come join me in the comment section where we can have a conversation about this. So I'll leave you here, meet you in the comment section, and I'll say peace.